Okay, we're on. Right, I promise.
You're jumping out of my skin.
I promise there. This time I won't.
You have to warn me.
I'm in the wrong chat room. It always happens. Oh, no. No, I'm not. I'm just on a delay.
A bit of a delay.
Because I'm looking at the wrong thing. Okay, cool. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
You've got a little, sword by you.
I know. Where did that come from?
I don't know. It's pretty cool.
Oh, it's because I'm a moderator.
What have I got then?
Why does a moderator have a sword?
I've got a crown because I'm the king of the podcast. Oh. only because I already had a Twitch account, not because I'm...
Yes.
Hey! Hey, Eccles. Okay, well, it's very nice to have you while we have got you. Awesome. Very nice to see you again. I hope that you are well. Who else is here, I wonder? Oh, and Panthera as well. But look, see, Eccles is not on that list. It's very weird. Anyway, right. Let's go for it. Let's start.
Okay.
We don't have to do one across. Are you typing?
I'm just putting the link in.
Oh, okay.
So. I'll have a look at one across first then.
Hey, Rain.
Morning. Or afternoon. I think it was Rain.
Afternoon, yes, cool. Here out, visiting ministers, political aid, maybe. So I guess here out, visiting, could be like something that means here out, inside. Something that means ministers, political aid, maybe.
Mm.
That could be SPAD, special political... Is that what it's SPAD?
Yeah. Special Political Advisor stands for.
But then you'd have to...
Oh,
hold on. Look, if you're here, out, right? Here, it could be an anagram of here. And I'm just saying that perhaps means maybe, right? I don't know what else. So if I put, if that's... That's here, out, and then you've got people... Oh, Personal Parliamentary Secretary, is it?
Yeah.
PPS. Oh, I'm actually quite impressed at myself. I might stop
that
now.
That was pretty good.
Might go.
That was a pretty good start.
I'm going to stop there. That was very good. So, definition is maybe, which is a tricksy.
Mm.
Definition is maybe. Thank you, Eccles. Yeah, I'm pretty pleased with myself. And the wordplay bit, it says PPS is, I think it's personal political, parliamentary, personal secretary or something. PPS.
Personal private.
I know
secretary.
It's a thing anyway.
I don't know.
I think I remember it from
something in Yes Minister.
Yes Minister, yeah. And then that's outside of, so it's here, out, so here, anagrammed. Is visiting is inside PPS, so that spells out perhaps. I hope that makes sense. And again, if you're listening and it doesn't make sense, please tell us so we can stop and go back and make it make sense.
I'll try.
All right, let's try it two down. Oh no.
Right, this is a shame that we don't have Tom here, because Greek plays are his specialist subject. Well, one of several specialist subjects.
He's very clever. Well, should we skip this one then? Get some more letters. Oh, okay. Reverse it.
Well, it could be Electra.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that is a reverse hidden. Yes, you're right, Andy. There it is.
Oh, I see. So, reverse hidden is when the letters are actually in the clue. So, Greek play is a definition. Hey, Kit. So, we're just on two down, Kit. So, the definition here is Greek play. And some is indicating that it's a hidden. And upcoming is indicating that it's kind of a backwards hidden. I guess, because it's down, then upcoming can mean backwards, because it's coming up rather than down. And then inside, start celebrating. If you go back from just before the B of celebrating, you get Electra, which is a Greek play, says Rachel. And it is. Or is it a Greek play, or is it setting?
No, it is a Greek play.
Nice.
She was the sister of... No, I'm not going to try and pretend I remember, because I don't. But you do have an Electra complex, like you have an Oedipus complex, and that's where that comes from originally.
And Electra's Daredevil's girlfriend.
Yes. Hello, Dan.
Oh, hey, Dan. You're not that late, mate. Although we have done two clues already, which is a pretty good game. So, Stanhope, minus fronts, rebuilt as another carriage. So, Eccles is saying for the... This one is an anagram of Tanhope. So I guess that's Stanhope without the front, so without the first letter. Another carriage. Hey, Kieran.
Hi, Kieran.
Hey, good morning. So, a carriage that is an anagram of Tanhope.
Phaeton is a carriage, I believe.
What? Is it?
Phaeton, yeah.
Jeez Louise, what is that?
I've read it in, I don't know, Jane Austen or something.
All right, well. Oh, hold on. Dan Spout said Phaeton. Is that... Are we saying the same thing, but saying it differently?
Well
let's...
I think...
I'm going to stick with what Rachel said, just because she said it. And then, we can,
Well, I'll look it up while you're talking about it.
Yes. Rachel's right. Oh, good. Okay, cool. Well.
Oh.
Jolly good. A pretty old invader. One of four in VW.
Here we go. A form of... Sorry.
A form of
sporty open carriage popular in the late 18th and early 19th century, drawn by one or two horses, typically featured a minimal, very lightly sprung body atop four extravagantly large wheels, and also might be related to the son of the sun god Helios. There we go.
Hey, look, it's saying Anglo-Saxon.
Nice.
Oh, that's actually very, very clever, Panthera. No, Kit, that is a good guess. Excellent shouting out.
Angle was
Panthera, a cute angle, is completely right. So, A for A, cute is pretty, invader is angle, like the Anglo-Saxons, like you were saying, Kit. And then the letters V and W, you've got four acute angles. You've got one at the bottom of the V, two at the bottom of the W and one at the top of the W.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah,
and Panthera is saying it now, exactly.
I would never have thought that was the reason. That's amazing.
Yes, sorry, bit of a delay there, but yes. Nice clue, yeah. Nice soul.
I do like it when they play with the actual shapes of letters and words. It doesn't happen very often.
Oh, that was fun. Right then. We're having a nice day today, aren't we?
We are.
We're having a nice weekend. Right then. I hope you're having a nice weekend too.
Although I've got a headache and I'm just about to have some...
Yeah.
Have some drugs for that. So
drugs.
Excuse me.
My tyres burst under ice. Who done it? Well, you'd like to think it's murder mystery, really, wouldn't you?
Yes.
Oh, look, Panthera said it at the same time. I said that before you typed that on my screen. I promise, Panthera. So, I guess it's...
anagram of...
my tyres, and then under, I do sweat it, I don't want you to think I'm nicking your clues. So what's that, my tyres, and under?
Well, ice is murder, like if you ice someone, you kill them, don't you?
Oh, I see. Oh, and then there's my tyres.
Yeah, my tyres is just an anagram for mystery.
Of course.
Mystery.
Super duper, nice one. Murder, mystery. I have spelt that wrong. Just realised that Chris isn't here because he had already told me I'd spelt that wrong.
Yeah, no.
Where's Chris? I think he might have texted me and said that he was doing.
Might be right. I'd had enough of this, finally.
Don't blame him. Well, I've got one right and I'm very proud of that. And everyone is so good at this. You're all so clever. Play golf with Olympian getting thrashed. Oh, thanks, Panther.
Well, I feel like this might be another name of a play.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is it Lystra? Was it Lystra?
Lysistrata is a poem. I don't think that fits.
Oh, okay.
But there could be an
Is it Olympian? Oh, yeah. So, look, is it golf? Everyone's saying Pygmalion.
G for golf plus Olympian.
Yeah. Brilliant. Pig. Ma. Pig. Ma. Lion. Pig. Me again. Super.
So we might have a theme emerging here of one word
plays
or plays named after.
Repairman keeps snake. Macbeth. I'm just going to shout out plays.
No, I shouldn't have said that it is a thing because now you're going to be just looking for.
Okay. Well.
For plays where there are none.
Should we try turning it down anyway?
Yeah.
Repairman. Keeps a snake. It could be as simple as a word for repairman with an A in it somewhere that means a type of snake. But I don't know any types of snake. Adders. Meander. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, mender with an A in it. And then a snake, like mender, like the Miranda.
It's a verb for snaking around like a river. Mm.
Very good. Nice one, Kieran. So, yeah. Definition is snake. To meander around. To snake around. And repairman is a mender. And it keeps an A. So, there's an A in it. Meander. Super duper. I'm going to stop. I keep saying super duper. a Romeo. Longing to hug new colleague here.
A Romeo could just be the letters A-R.
And then longing, and then to hug new. So maybe there's an R, something that means longing. And then...
An N.
An N in it somewhere.
Colleague here, so...
Arnich. Arrival.
Could be. Well, here could be arrived. Like if you're here, you've arrived. But no, I can't make the rest of it work.
I mean, I've written the A there now, so my brain's stuck in thinking that's an A. Okay, well, look, we don't have to sit here staring at this one for a long time.
We can come back to it.
We can come back to it. I'll get rid of that A. Let's go up here, because we've got... Ooh. This. That's hell, right, oftentimes.
Mm.
But it might not be. But I always forget that's what it is, and that came up in a clue last time, didn't it?
Yeah, it did.
Well, that's nice. See, the more you do these things, the more... You start to recognise things, but okay, so this, the criminal. Underworld. Of course.
Yeah.
See, I'm so close. Nice one. Nice one.
So, a double definition.
DD. Oh, now, hold on. I'm going to go down here a little bit. Can you see that? I've scrolled it down.
Yep.
Cool. Okay. Nancy's? Repeated consent by phone to get rid of waste. Oh, no.
Okay.
Really? Wee? Is that right?
Yeah.
Why is it Nancy? I'm above me thick. So, why is it Nancy? Right. Sorry, I don't know.
Nancy is a town in France.
Oh, you're really?
So that's a little bit of a stretch.
I would not have known that.
Yeah. So if you were in Nancy, you would say yes on the phone.
Oh, we lost the stream. Is everyone?
I think we're here.
Hopefully you're still all with us, everyone. Hello. That is... Wow. Okay. Fine. Oh, actually.
By phone is another way of saying it sounds like it. So we sounds like we. Yes in French.
By the way, I just want to show you something. I've made this little website here, which this is kind of like weird because that's the stream inside the stream.
Whoa.
Inception.
Whoa.
But down here, I've got a little bit about the thing, Cryptic Sunday. And then at the bottom, I've started putting like a list of resources and things. So there's something you tweeted me, Eccles, down here, and a few other bits as well. So like lists of, sorry, the colours got a bit weird when I did the stream thing. A list of different sort of like that one is, you know, some of these bits and bobs that might be useful for new people and stuff like that. So anyway, all I was going to say, well, exactly. I haven't really done very much apart from just throw it together to start with. And I don't want to make it like completely like loads and loads of stuff because there's other places to do that already. But if you've got places that you can recommend, do tweet me or something. And I'll pop them on there. Anyway, I'll put the link there in the chat if you want to have a look. Okay, and I should put my email address in there, shouldn't I, really? Because not everyone can tweet me, because they're not all tweets. Nice and Nancy.
So, yeah, Nice
Angers.
And Nice. Oh, Angers. Is that a French place as well? Yeah.
Ah, you that's see. A good one. It's going to happen more. Okay, well, we'll keep an eye out for that. Okay. Where should we go? Over here? Bank allowance limits to stop. Nice. See, Nice I knew. I might not have thought of it, but at least I knew that. I did not know Nancy.
I've been to Nancy. It's very nice.
I've never been to me. Bank allowance limits to stop. Arrest could be stop. It's not. That's not it though.
Bank can sometimes be R and or L for the left and right banks of a river.
Okay. Where should we go then? Should we go to 14 across? There we go. She foresaw conservative fall with gunman.
Well, I think this is Cassandra.
Oh, that makes sense.
Because she famously could see the future.
She did. So conservative is C, ass is fall, gunmen,
and RA.
And the RA, the Rifle Association. Okay, so definition
what
sheet.
What RA stands for? Yeah, I suppose so.
I'm thinking it is. Oh, is it? No, Royal Artillery.
Well, I was going to say it's Royal Artillery.
I was talking. I was thinking about the NRA then in my head.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, yeah, you're right. It is. Of course, thank you, Kieran. It is Royal Artillery. Sorry. My brain's spinning around. Right, thank you for this cup of tea. So
it's another...
Greek.
Another Greek.
So Pygmalion is not Greek, right? Or is Pygmalion Greek?
Yeah. Hmm. Well, so originally, so the play Pygmalion is modern.
Yeah.
But based off of a Greek mythological figure. So Pygmalion in the Greek myth falls in love with one of his sculptures, which comes to life. So in Pygmalion the play, the idea is that Henry Higgins is trying to
sculpt
Eliza, and he falls in love with
Eliza. So, yes, thank you, Panthera. Veronica did a wee-wee in a balloon. That does seem to be where we're going with this.
Nice.
Honestly. Oh, okay. 15 across. Oh, peed. Sorry, so 15 down, you mean? Okay. Peed, yes. And then swell is balloon. Who's Veronica? Can someone tell me what Veronica's Speedwell is? Because I don't know that. Do you know, Rich?
Speedwell is a plant. It's a little kind of weedy flower. And I guess its proper name might be Veronica. I don't know that. But we can check.
Pygmalion, Electra, wee wee.
Botany. Yes, that's
Botany Bay.
I relate to
Swedish horror film.
Music, botany. Veronica, a genus of flowering plant. Awesome. Common names include speedwell.
Oh, that one.
Bird's eye and gypsy weed.
Oh, that is a pretty plant. Lovely.
Yeah, we've got some of that in our garden right now, I think.
When I hurt my foot recently, it ballooned up, it swelled up. Yeah. Awful. Don't like to talk about it.
Yeah, you've hardly mentioned it.
Look, in fairness, I haven't.
Not recently, no.
Shh. Okay, angels.
I'm also enjoying the tone of this puzzle as well. Panthera, yeah.
Angels using drugs, kept in heavy case.
Mm.
So I guess drugs could be E.
Yeah.
I bet crossword setters were delighted when Ecstasy came out.
Yeah. So drugs implies more than one, so it might be EE or E and another drug letter like H sometimes is
horse
heroin. Not that helpful.
Oni.
Yeah. Honey.
What?
Okay.
Oh, like honey, like a sort of a pet name, angel.
Yeah.
And then heavy is HY.
The case of heavy, so the outer letters of
See, yeah. So, definition is angel, honey. Ugh. And then using drugs is on E, kept in, heavy case. So, kept in the first and last letters of heavy. You see, if you try to explain that to someone that's newer, critical crosswords, they'd just be like, no. No, thanks.
Well, some people would be like, wow, I really want to learn more about this mad...
It's crazy.
...thing. I've had both reactions at work quite often, because we tend to do crosswords in the break room at work quite a lot. But there's some people who just, you know, can't be bothered to get into it at all, and there's some people who are just learning. It's nice.
Boss of Sky. Okay, now this is going to be another Greek god, right? This is going to be like a... Come on.
Which one are we at?
18 down. Thor? Not Thor. I don't know any... Is it? It just seems like it is.
Well...
You know?
I think you could... No. I can't think of one that's...
Is there a thunder god in Greece?
Yeah, Thor.
Is that Thor? Is that Greece?
No, that's Norse.
Yeah, who's the Greek one?
Forgotten.
Anyway.
Apollo, I think. Oh. Maybe? I don't know. No, he's not.
Yeah, OU, totally. OS, you're saying as well.
Mm.
Very big could be OS.
Yeah, oversized.
Oh, okay. But yeah, right, yeah, absolutely. OU something.
Could be the insertion indicator, yeah. Where are the other letters there? So, Boss of Sky. doesn't have to be a Greek one necessarily. Rupert Murdoch, I suppose.
Jupiter.
Yeah, so that's Roman.
Good.
Zeus was the Greek equivalent, I think.
Next.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Let's try something else. 23, we already skipped over once. Bank allowance. Okay, I'll tell you what, let's just do 28 and see what happens. Ancient Mariner goes in for each songbook. What? Oh, okay. All right, Dan, I'm with you. Hold on a second, mate. Here we go. So what limit... Oh dear. Okay, look. Headrest I like, but I'm not sure why. And I just want to go back here for a second because Echoes is talking about.
For each, yeah.
What's the word for a pulp, but what's it?
Psalter.
Yeah, I'm thinking a psalter. Well, that's per in there, isn't it?
Yeah.
So you got per in here, like Echoes was saying. Oh, yeah, and look, Panthera's written it. Yeah. Okay.
So.
Again. Stupid delay makes me look like I'm copying. Okay, Basalta. So,
a mariner is a salt. I say an old word for a sailor, I guess.
Inside per, brilliant. So we got the S that we thought was there. So that's good. Mm. Open university. Charged very big boss of sky. Oh, the person that gets this is going to be getting a round of applause, aren't they?
I am blatantly trying to cheat by looking it up on cheap. Wikipedia. But. It doesn't. Nothing's jumping out, to be honest.
Open, so yeah, so synonym for open. Well, hold on, so Dan was saying maybe headrest for this one, so headrest would be the definition, I guess. Bank rather, headrest. Maybe it's gradient, a bank?
Mm.
I'm going to write gradient in there for a second. So, bank. Grant is allowance.
Yes.
And then die is stop.
Very good.
Ha 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 ha! Oh, see, now Panthera has just written that. I got that. You got it as well, Panthera. So I don't know why I'm so...
Not a competition.
I'm so paranoid. I'm not known, but I really feel like I have to justify myself. You did, as did you, Panthera. Good work. Are you getting these or just writing them down after? I don't know what's going on. Because Panthera's doing an excellent job of writing down what things are. Ah, I can relax a bit now.
Not Uranus, because that's not spelt with a U, is it?
I'm going to tell you what. Oh, Uranus. Was the primal god of the heavens. I didn't want to say this until now, because I didn't want to spoil it for you. His Roman equivalent was Calus. According to ancient Greek literature, Father Sky was the husband of Gaia. His sister, Aurinius, and Gaia were the ancestors of almost all the gods.
That's interesting. I've never heard of that before. I feel like most
our anus are,
most
says
of
there.
those gods come up every so often in modern life, Woo! Don't they? But not that one.
Well, I won't take my random
So you could have had a completely different clue for that.
We did it! We did a hard one! Hooray! I've woken the cat up,
yeah,
sorry.
The cat looked very
sorry,
unhappy
Garfield.
About that noise.
Oh, hold on.
OS, yeah.
Yeah, well, yeah, you're right. It is an OS, sorry. That means I don't get to say our anus anymore. It's a shame. But yes, super duper. Thanks, Kieran. Yes, I am a bit, but no,
now,
it's not.
Now
it's not.
Now
it's
we can
not
see
anus.
It's not anus. It wouldn't work.
It's all become clear.
Right, so that's
oh, okay. Thank you so much for joining us, Andy.
Cheers, Andy.
Thanks,
bye.
Mate. Bye bye. Woo! Whee! We did it. That's Apollo, right?
What's the clue?
NASA's last head initially opted for lunar missile.
Yes.
So NASA's last is A, and then Apollo.
Pole is a head.
Head is a pole. And then initially opted is O. Spells out lunar mission Apollo. So that's another one of the Greeks, right? So we've definitely got a we're on for it.
Although we were saying the other day, weren't we? Or maybe it was someone else, but we were saying that we hadn't seen a crossword yet that was fully themed around the moon landing's anniversary or anything.
Oh, maybe
but
this
there must be going to be one, or I suppose this one's hinting at it. Of course I've only looked at the Guardian ones lately, to be honest.
Yeah, probably the Sun one had one. Right then. Of course there was. Oh!
Ah,
I don't read
nice.
Magazines, do we?
I didn't even know there were crosswords in The New Scientist.
Oh, well then. I used to read that quite often. Give up the magazines, you'd read The New Scientist and get The Economist. Get The Private Eye, that's got a nice... I like the crossword in that. More anuses than The Private Eye.
Yeah.
Right then. Crude film. That's about a sailor. I want to say oil skin, because that's to do with them.
Yeah.
I don't quite know why.
Yeah. So, crude,
oh, thank goodness.
I think that's right. Crude is oil.
Is
a
it?
Film, you can have a skin on something. It's like a film
oh my God.
On top of something. And something that's about a sailor, they wear an oil
of
skin
course.
About them, don't they?
Look at that. That is a classic. Shouting out and then explaining it afterwards. That's kind of our crossword dynamic, isn't it? That's very good.
Yes.
Wow. Are we getting there now? We're only halfway. It's 12:33. We're averaging about an hour for these. We're doing very well. Draw Roger opening note. Roger is okay, yes, very good. Nice one, Kieran. I want to say it's Loki, because I keep thinking, I think it's because I'm just about to go and watch a Marvel film in a minute, and I want to go and we're going to go watch Spider-Man this afternoon. We're very excited. Toke. Draw. Take a toke. Take a draw. Oh, because note is like tea. Just drink with jam and bread.
Tea? Yeah.
Nice one. Nice one, Kieran. Right, now. Again, I'm going to have to go up here. I, Troy. Just scrolled up a bit. Is that? Can you see the clue? Oh, it's so weird because I'm watching your TV, so it's like behind. Okay. I, Troy. See, Troy, that's a bit Greek, isn't it? In old image.
Is it optic?
Mmm.
So,
Oh, there you go, Panthera's written it there.
So I is Optic. T is Troy. Image is Pick. And O is Old. Yes? Sorry, I didn't explain that very well, but...
I do get what you mean. If anyone's listening and doesn't get what that means, let us know. Let's have a quick look-see. Here's it. That is a bit awkward, I agree.
Yeah.
Oh, look at all the people.
Because actually, I wouldn't say that Optic does mean I, really.
Wow. You know. Oh, here we are again, look.
So,
well, it's not arrives.
It's not arrives. Okay. Longing is aching or ache, maybe.
Well, yeah, I think a lot of those lurkers on there, Kieran, are people that are, they're like, a lot of the things here are bots that just sort of hang out in rooms. So they're not actually, like, people that are looking at things. That's not to say that all of them are or aren't, but, yeah, it looks like there's more people here than there. We normally get about Arachne.
Yes.
Because it's a new colleague, it's a new, is it a new setter at the Guardian, is that right?
Right, because it's not new, so I don't, I think
but it's colleague
the N
here.
Is just the...
Yeah, oh, the, an N, yeah.
The new.
So, hold on,
that's
let me just...
That's nice, isn't it?
Oh, that's sweet. Right then. So, A is A, R is Romeo, and then H is longing, and then the N is new inside. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Oh.
And also is an ancient Greek again, as
yes,
well.
Yes, exactly. Mm. Oh, good, it's a book. Probably, or not. Novel, finally edited, introducing knight and horse.
Well, it could be an anagram of finally.
Totally could.
With knight and horse.
I'm not looking at the chat. I just want to do this on my own. I just want to...
Okay.
Finally and what?
Well, knight and N. In is N in chess, isn't it?
And yeah.
A horse, I don't know, could be H.
Something Hall?
Mm.
Fanny Hill.
Yes. Fanny Hill.
Very rude. Is that a book? Is it a book, right? Do you know
yes,
all the
it
books?
Is a book.
Yay. So, definition is novel, and it's finally edited, means it's an anagram finally, with N for knight, liking chess notation, and then H for horse. Inside it.
It was recently a TV adaptation. It's an erotic novel.
Oh, look. I can guess this one just by looking at the first three letters and knowing the theme. Sorry, Rach. Is it an erotic novel?
Yeah. Well, for its time. It was in the 18th century. So.
I agree. Yes. I agree
Dionysus.
With you, Panthera. Mm. It's got to be, hasn't it? It's his fan of wine. So let's write it in. And then work out why it's right. Mm-hmm. He and Bill. You're very clever. Bub, 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 bub. Why is that the answer? Well, it's kind of like indissolubly is a
compound anagram.
Oh gosh, what does that mean? I actually don't know what that means. Ah, oh, there you go, you see. Yeah, I thought it looked like that. Very good. Oh, very good. Thank you very much, Panthera, and well done, Kieran. That's awesome.
Nice.
That's a lot of Greeks in this, eh? No strong drink served up as guardian spirit. Well, guardian could be we.
Mm-hmm.
Might not be. Strong drink served up could be that it's going up. What are strong drinks? Port. Exactly, yes, exactly. Nice one, Panthera. Well put. Yeah, because I was looking at indissolubly. And thinking, well, that is an anagram of that, but there's more letters than there should be.
Yeah.
But that obviously explains it a lot. Absolutely. 13 yes, across again. Of course, of course. So there you go. If you look at that kit and then look at what Panthera has been writing, it does make sense. So the definition is fan of wine, Dionysus, the god of... oh, have we lost the stream?
Wow. You may need to refresh. I'm buffering, but I don't know about everyone else.
What's happening? Because I'm. What's the?
Okay, so.
Oh, I'm missing people now.
Yeah, I'm missing it went Kieran. Down for a minute.
I know, but.
Now it's back. So,
my chat's not back though. The last thing I've got here is Kit saying, can I see the clue?
Alright.
Do I need to refresh mine? Can you type in hello onto yours, Rage? Just so I see if it's working. Oh, okay. Right, so I need to close my chat. And I can't actually refresh this window, can I? Oh, I can refresh like that. Ooh. Okay, we're back. And look, hello again. So, Kit, I've just pasted in what people were saying before about this clue, so we can make sure you're on the ball with this. So, 13 across. Fan of wine is a definition. Hello again, Kit. So, that's Dionysus. Then he and Bill... may get indissolubly, I can't say that, lashed. So, essentially, the clue is saying, like Panthera says, the he of the clue is saying, if you take Dionysus, the answer, and the word Bill, and then you mix them all up together, you get the word indissolubly. It's a tricky one. Kieran was saying that's called a compound anagram. Do you see, does that make sense, yeah?
Yeah, I struggled with that one. I have got six down, though, in the meantime, while we were down.
Okay. What is the answer, Rach?
I think the answer is demon, or daemon.
Oh, like in...
like in Philip Pullman.
The trailer for that looks amazing. So...
so the definition is a guardian spirit.
Yep.
No, it served up is
O-N
at the end, and mead is a strong drink. Brilliant. And that is also backwards.
Yeah, same here, Kit, yeah. Yeah, I think that was a good one, Kieran. But, right then. It's good to know there's a word for it.
And right I think then. If we hadn't already, you know, if we'd started somewhere else and we hadn't already got the other Greek... theme elements, it might have taken longer to get that one, especially without the crosses that we did have. So
well, I think fan of wine maybe.
Yeah. But anyway. Having Greek in your head sort of helps, doesn't it, at that point? Text manager providing rocks for building.
I agree, it's edifice.
Edifice.
I'll tell you why. Kit, would you like to explain it or shall I? I'm waiting for Kit now. Is it a delay?
I don't know this at all. Why it is.
Do you know what? Oh, okay. Well, yes, that's the best way to get a kit. Yeah, no problem. Okay, so I reckon that the definition is building.
Yeah.
And text manager is editor, ED. Providing is if.
Oh, if.
If something. And then rocks is another word for diamonds, which is also ice.
Yeah.
Edifice. Nice one, Kit. Teamwork. Mm. Dream team. Yeah, so it's sometimes absolutely, yeah, you know,
you see the definition. You can sort of,
yeah, you look at one either end, think, well, that looks like a definition, and that fits. And then it's a question of fiddling about with what you've got left to play with. And, of course, if you've got the definition, in principle, you could just get all the definitions and whack them all in, and then done, bosh. But that's not really the fun of the, for me, you know, the fun is working out the, you know, why and how it works. Well, I suppose, like you were saying.
The quick crossword is...
I can't stand
like
that.
Like that in theory, but...
I don't like it. We often find with...
When we've got a quick one on the go at work, because we normally print out both, you come back in and you see that the quick one's covered in corrections and scribbles out because there's more possibilities to get the wrong answer, which is why the other reason I like a Christmas cryptic one, because there really should only be one possible answer.
I think... See, again, here... River sustaining sex traditional way of life. I'm assuming. I feel like I'm going ahead because of the delay. I don't want to just. But I'm reckoning culture.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely, Kit. It takes a while. It takes a while to get your head around it. I mean, certainly, speaking for myself, I would never. I very rarely actually completely finish a cryptic crossword on my own. I'm lucky to have Rachel here to bounce ideas off. But yeah, if ever you're doing a cryptic crossword and need a hint, feel free to tweet me. And I'll give you a hand. What are you laughing at?
I'm laughing because you're very sore about the fact that Kit tweeted me and not you.
No, it's fine. That's fine.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm always here. Okay. So traditional way of life is culture, right? And then a cult is a sect. Is that a river?
Yeah.
Stupid rivers. Okay. It's fine, don't worry. It's absolutely fine. You're very sensible to ask, Rachel, to be fair. Yeah, thank you. It's lucky I'm not a proud man. Yeah. Right then. Warning about wrong packages.
Packaging,
thank you. You see you smiling.
Stop laughing at that.
Don't laugh at me.
Sorry.
Packaging. Boxes.
Wrapping paper. It should be easy because it can't be that many things. Ah, siren. Okay.
Good. Why?
Yeah.
Well, that's another Greek thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ooh. Re about wrong.
Sin.
Sin.
Of course.
Genius. Yeah. So about is re and wrong is packaging it. So sin is packaging about or re to make siren. That's very cool.
That's a nice clean, yeah.
Look at this. We're knocking a PB here. Yeah. Landlord, one that's found in bed. Is there a person outside the door?
So one that's found in bed is quite often a flower, I find, or a plant, because oh, yeah. there is a flower bed.
That's very good. Landlord then.
Host? Hoster?
Hoster. Oh, then one. Yeah, well, hoster's flower. Mm. So landlord is host. A, or oh, well, it's one. And found in bed is a hoster. Very good. Very good, Rach. Very good. I do think it's hoster, Kieran. I see what you're saying, though, actually.
Oh.
Let's leave it at that for now.
Could be wrong. Yeah. Because hoist would work, sort of, wouldn't it? But...
God and Eden's downfall rejected. So rejected can mean backwards sometimes. What's Eden's downfall? Yeah, totally.
Well, Zeus, yeah, is a god.
Oh, yeah. Suez. Oh, it's Anthony Eden.
Oh.
Hey, Zeus. Oh, look at this. It's happening, everyone.
See, this is one where, yeah, you could probably get the answer, and then you would need that general knowledge background to kind of fill in the why of it.
We're so close. Sounds. Singular. Feature. Straight, like the Suez again.
Yeah.
So that's feature is the... Oh, feature is sounds.
So...
Please explain.
A sound is like a straight, so a stretch of water.
Ah.
A trait is a feature.
And the singular is singular S.
Singular is S.
Yeah, that was quick. Kit, we'll do one together. We'll do a secret one together.
Kip, earlier, didn't you, for anyone else, so...
Just need to have something to make me feel like I've achieved something.
Yeah, that's very good. Well, thanks, everyone.
We did
go quite fast.
52 minutes, that is a record. But we're actually not going...
When I first looked at this one, I thought it was going to be quite hard... and then it turned out between us all it wasn't that bad.
It wasn't so bad.
Crucible I do find sometimes is tricky, but yeah.
Well, in all seriousness, Chris, it's a very good idea to do them all the time. I pick up the metro every day on the bus because it's free to the cryptic and I absolutely hate it. It drives me nuts because the cluing, I mean it's, you know, technically speaking, like the clues are perfectly fine cryptic clues, but it's no Guardian Crossword, is it? Let's be honest.
Yeah.
But yeah, they are, anyway. So, as practice, absolutely. And, you know, the Guardian put theirs online every day and you can fill them in on your phone or print them out and do them on the bus or whatever. Of course you read the Times. Of course you do. Good man. Yeah, that's a perfectly good crossword, absolutely. Super. And, yeah... You know where we are, Chris. So by all means, run anything past Rachel initially, and then if she can't help, then obviously I'm here.
Last resort.
Well, don't worry. Anyway, no, we'd be really, 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 really happy to join in, because it's not like we're about, oh, we'll just tell you the answer, because we probably won't know half the time. But yeah. Cool. All right. Well, thank you very much, everyone. We're going to go and watch Spider-Man.
Yay.
I'm so excited. And, I'm going to go and do some hoeing in the garden now, probably. Oh. Yeah. Exciting times for us. So, yes. Cool. And we're going to do the nutmeg. I heard that the nutmeg crossword yesterday, the prize guardian, was good. So I've printed that out as well. So we can do that if you want. And I've got today's cryptic prize crossword from Paul printing out as well.
Do you mean yesterday's?
Yesterday's, Fridays? Of course. No, yesterday's, and then last week's.
Oh, last week.
Yeah.
Yes.
I have seen the news from Comic Con about the future Marvel film. Exciting. I mean, you know, not as exciting as... Well, some of it's very exciting. Anyway, look. That's from my other podcast, which I don't record. I only talk about it in my head. Yes. Yes, there's some cool stuff coming up. Right then, thank you very much, everyone. And
have a good day.
Oh, it's good. Kit's saying it's good. Good. Awesome. Good. Humming is also good, yes. Thanks, everyone. And
we should be back same time next week, I think. No reason.
Are we?
To be.
Is that?
Day before.
Oh, that's that. Oh, we'll have. Yeah. Well, we'll have extra time then. Yeah. We can do two crosswords.
We might even do an extra one next. Not next week, but we can't.
Yeah, we're going. Actually, yeah, we might do a midweek one. Thinking about it, might we? Because we'll be able to. Yeah. Okay. Well. Oh, I hate saying goodbye. But there you go. Right. Well. We'll say goodbye. Goodbye.
Bye.
Sorry. That wasn't even the right one.